So some of the main issues that we run into when you have a monitoring site, it's really just internet related. You may go log in and see that you don't have a few days of data, or you know, sometimes maybe even a month's worth of data. If that happens, it's typically that your system's just not connected to the internet. We have to use a variety of different tactics to get these things hooked up. The most stable just being a hard Ethernet connection to your modem. In this instance, we could help you figure out what's going on and come out and troubleshoot to get your inverter reporting back online. Otherwise, while you're viewing your monitoring website, you can watch for trends in loss of production. If you see a cliff event where your production graph is going along and it just drops straight down, it could be that your inverter shut off, and make sure to go take a look and see if there's an error code out there. Those are going to be the things that we're going to ask when you call in. So if you can take a look at that stuff before you give us a call, we'll be better equipped to get you back online faster.